y'all doing, man? How y'all doing? Today is Saturday. My name is Evan Richard Gregory Jefferson. That's where we got ERG Day from. It's my company. What I decided to do was to start teaching kids about language. How many of y'all know about language today? Amen. Okay. I'm going to ask this question. How many of you guys want to be rich?
Yeah.
Show of hands, how many of you guys want to be rich? Why do you want to be rich, sir? Why do you want to be rich? Have a good life. Well, why do you want to be rich, sir? Chris, why do you want to be rich? You don't know? Who's got an answer? Why do you want to be rich? Why do you want to be rich? Go ahead, sir. So you provide for your family? Fantastic. Yes, you provide for your family. Why do you want to be rich? I'm going for your own clinic. Fantastic, guys. So I want you to be rich. I want you to be rich. And here's why I want you to be rich. I don't want you to be rich because of the money. I don't want you to be rich because of the money. I want you to be rich because of your mission. I want you to be rich because of your mission. So I want you to think right now, what is your mission? See, my mission was to start teaching classes and start teaching kids about money, about the things that I wish they would have taught me when I was in the fifth grade. I wish they would have taught me when I was in the third grade. I wish someone had these conversations with me about money. So I want you to be rich, not because of the money, but because of the mission. And I want your mission to be so big that it's going to require a fortune. Let me read that again. I want your mission to be so big that it's going to require a fortune. Let me ask you this. How much money do you think it's going to take to find the solution to homelessness? Anybody got a number? How much money will it take to prevent homelessness? Anybody got a number?
More money than any bank
in America. More money than any bank in America. Come here, man. More money. Everybody got a number for me. How much money? Oh, someone said we can't find a cure for cancer. Wow. So there's some things that's here on this earth. Let me ask you a question. In history, have there been other illnesses that people said you can't find a cure for?
Yes.
Yes. Anybody ever heard of polio? Malaria? So we just asked someone, said we can't find a cure, and I'm going to ask you, it hasn't been found yet. It doesn't mean that it can't be found. We've got at least a lot of impossible things happening here on this earth. So if we were actually looking for a cure for cancer, how much do you think it would actually cost? Anybody? Isn't that a big enough mission that it's going to require a fortune?
Yeah.
What about a cure for AIDS? How much will it cost to find a cure for AIDS? How much will it cost?
They've already spent billions and they're still looking.
So guys, I said I don't want you to be rich because of the money, but I want you to be rich because of your mission. So right now I want you to think about your big dream. What is your big dream? See, I have a dream to actually build a school, and I understand it's going to take a fortune for me to build my school. But see, if I know that I'm going to build this school and I know it's going to take a fortune, and I know the fortune is coming, because I know my purpose, and somebody mentioned that before. What is your big dream? Think about it right now. What is your big dream? As you think about where you want to go in life, what you want to do, the contribution you want to make back to society, what is your big dream? What would anybody like to share what your big dream is? Go ahead, sir. A pro NBA player. That's going to take a lot of sacrifice, a lot of hard work. Fantastic. Anybody else?
When I go to college, and get an education, be a family, and be an astronaut.
Be an astronaut. Want to be a lawyer? You want to be a lawyer?
Go ahead. Air Force, Air Force, get back in the ball, Air Force. Oh, military. Okay, go ahead. Yeah, it's not a one. Okay, go ahead, Dad. Fashion design, we're good. Fashion, we're out of the ball. Young sir, yeah. What's your degree? You want to be in the NFL? Fantastic, man. I saw you get your hand over here. Did you have to call, was you? Okay. You want to be a rapper? Fantastic, man. Open my school here for us. Open my school here for us. What? This table right here. This right here. Yeah. This one right here. Anybody want to show your degree? There you go, we got a box here.